I had to get a drink of water. Okay, and here's the next. Oh, we're going under the Great Pie map. Should be on one right here somewhere. There it is.
Let's take a look at these chimes. Hmm. Its base is damaged. The wooden tubes can no longer hit each other. We will need to craft a new base.
Child's play. I'll help you if you want.
These chimes are once again in working order.
Like that's gonna scare him off. Hello. Yep, I can see him. Off to my right? Oh, it wants me to climb up there, and I can't climb that. Up through here. Up through here. Oh, hello. I think I've been here before. No? I'd have been here before. I'd have harvested that. Headed straight at it. I can't go up that cliff. Okay, all I'm looking for is some way to the right. Sweet, made it this far. And that's where I want to be. Nope. Oh, I think I'm pretty sure I've been here before. Yeah, I've been here. Tried a half a dozen times to get up there. Let's go back and go to where that jump was. Maybe I can go off a little higher than the jump. Wow. Can I say that was pretty cool? I think I will. Map, where am I? Okay. Somehow get off to my left. Come on. Well, I know you're trying to give me a pain in the rear, but damn, you don't have to work so hard at it. I'm up here. It's freaking down there. Okay.
The base of this bell is damaged. That's why it no longer makes a sound. I need to build a new one. These chimes are once again in working order.
Darn too. Upgraded their weapons. You know, I'm not having to do all the work. Which kind of rocks. Aha!
These chimes here are simply tangled. I need to untangle them without breaking them. There. Everything is in order. It will chime whenever wind blows upon the branches.
Oh, yeah. I didn't find the symbol? Been forever since I've locked these bad boys off. All these are just the notes that you have found. And as such, you've already read them in most instances. Dosants, those are the flyers. All of them are bad. Tannins, what are those things? Those are the roly balls. Spitting ones. Ancient ones. I don't like any of them. The tails are just ugly. That's a swamp one. Oh well, where am I now? Tell the villagers, go tell it on the mountain. Map. Villagers, huh? Let's go. Oh, place was a labyrinth to get into in the first damn place. Map. Where is it trying to send me? Oh, hell. Quit that. This way you want to go. Feels better anyway. Smear in the sky. They said there was a volcano. Head for the camp. Head for the camp. Okay. Now, which way do we want to go next? Hubba, 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 hubba.
Well now, Renaixe. Were you able to repair our bells for the hunt?
Yes, they're all working now.
You are very surprising. But I should have known that as an Onol Manawi, you would be different than the others. I now believe your words to be true when you say you desire no harm to Artirna. You need to find her Voglendai. I will tell him that your intentions are heartfelt.
Find the fella. No problem. Where's he at? There he is. Now, I thought I picked up his little seal.
Ongos.
What do you want, Renaixe?
I found your seal. It was indeed near the river.
My heart thanks you. You are a Renaixe like no other. The Tirna Hachkadaktas would have been angry if I had lost it. The Tirna Hachkadaktas went into the sacred bosque. She goes often there to meditate.
And where could I find this bosque?
To the west of the village, into the heart of the woods. There is a passage between the rocks that gives access. Be wary. This is an untamed place. Where the animals are wild and numerous.
At this stage of the game, the animals are
I must leave.
Giving me that much grief.